hearing God's wonder from one city to the other, from one country to the other, from one generation to each other. I bless you and me to be for real, to be holy water carrier. We're back to have friends, we gotta sing one more song, then we have a little intermission, then all the water carriers better get up and dance like crazy.
Thank you.
Beautiful, beautiful, friends. I wouldn't say the word hate, but I hate a little bit the word intermission. You know what that means? Intermission means I stop what I have to do and do something else. A Jew is not permitted to stop. Forget about Jews. A human being is not permitted to stop to do what you have to do. The only thing is sometimes do it a little bit loud and then a little bit soft. So right now for a few minutes, let's sing just inside. And humming along, I'm going to have a little intermission.
Shlomo time.
I just want to tell you something, and this is not a commercial, or maybe it sounds like a commercial. Robert King really went out of his way to make some tapes, one of my tapes. I want you to know this tape is, what can I say? But you know something? The Belzer Rebbe says, anything you do, you should be humble about. But if God gave you a gift to do something, you can be proud of it. So I want you to know, I have the privilege of singing on this tape a lot of teachings from Rav Nachman, of Breslov, of Joy. And it's so good. And you never know when you need it. You never know when you're in the dumps a little bit, and you think, oh, it's the end of the world. And you turn on the tape and you realize, you're crazy, it's not the end, it's not even the beginning. You're long before the beginning. So if you have nothing else to do, take the tape with you home. And the most important thing, friends, and bless you and me, all of us, especially Robert King, let's be good water carriers. You know, water is special. It's only good when it's fresh, right? If it's stale, you don't want to drink it. All of us, you know what a spiritual person is? Somebody who has one drop of water. There are a lot of people who sell Yiddishkeit, but the water is so stale. I don't want to drink it. I bless you with some fresh water. Water from those two holy mountains, Mount Sinai and Yerushalayim. And all that water tastes so good. Thank you. You know, friends, when someone gives you a gift, how do you know how much they love you? The way they look at you when they're giving you the gift, right? What's the difference between me buying myself something at Macy's or someone giving me a gift? When I buy something at Macy's, all there is to it what I bought, right? Someone gives me a gift. A gift is just a little sign how much they love me. It's okay, it's okay. So I say, Master of the world, whatever you give me, let me have the privilege of seeing the shine of your face when you give me everything. Thank you. I'm sure everyone here knows the passage we say on Shabbos, when we, actually Monday and Thursday also, then we give the Torah, we turn into the Holy Ark. Remember the words? Hashiveinu, Hashem Elecha, Neshua, yes? Hadashimeinu Kekidim, you know what that means? You know, on one hand, I want so much to go forward. But Gevalt, sometimes I like to go backward. But you know, in this world, all you go backward or forward. But when you serve God, it's together. I'm going forward, and I'm going backward. I want you to know something very, very, very deep. When I meet the girl, I love a little bit. Or we go backward or we go forward. When I meet the girl I love the most, I'm going forward and backward. Backward means suddenly it's like nothing bad ever happened. Going back to paradise. But yet, when I go forward, it's both together. Anyway, you know, the first is from the book of Lamentation. So the last passage is Hashiveinu Hashem Elecha Neshua, God. There's no other way. You have to take us back again. But take us back like nothing bad ever happened. You know, friends, again, if I like a girl a little bit, we had a big fight and we make up. So we had a big fight and we made up. But I love the girl the most. When we make up, it's clear to me. We were never angry at each other. How could I love you so much? When God will take us back, when the Messiah is coming, you think he'll take us back? We never left. Never left. Okay, now, however, this is a good nigun. And first I'm singing to C, and then we go to E, okay? Well, you know, most of the musicians never heard my melodies. Aggie knows my melodies a little bit. And the mamish completely with it, really. The best. The best of the best. Okay. Say, Master of the World, please don't be angry to us anymore. Please, Master of the World. So the first part's a little bit sad. You have to give me good harmony.